Hey guys, today I'll show you how to get empowered gem boxes. The reason you will want to get such items is that by opening empowered gem boxes you have the chance of getting a 3-star empowered gem, the highest power rank gem that exists in Trove. Besides the gems, you'll also have the chance of getting class gem keys or class gem key fragments, which are used in getting class gems for your classes. The best drop you can get out of an empowered gem box is a diamond dragon egg, very rare drop. It is used in crafting your own primordial dragon. But let's get back to how you get these boxes. There are several ways actually. One way of getting empowered gem boxes is through doing shadow towers. You can use the shadowy market found in a shadow tower to buy them. They cost 1 lunar soul each, and the lunar souls can be obtained once a week from defeating Daughter of the Moon. As you all know, Daughter of the Moon has 3 difficulty modes, normal, hard and ultra. You will get 1 lunar soul if you complete Daughter of the Moon on normal, 2 if you complete it on hard mode, and 3 if you complete it in ultra mode. But keep in mind, if you complete a shadow tower boss on hard mode for example, you will also complete it on its previous mode. This means if you complete Daughter of the Moon on ultra mode, besides those 3 lunar souls ultra mode gives you, you'll also receive the lunar souls from normal and hard mode. Meaning you'll end up with 6 lunar souls or 6 empowered gem boxes from completing your weekly shadow towers. Next way of getting empowered gem boxes is through taking part in weekly contests. There are currently 5 contests that reward empowered gem boxes. First 3 are class based. If you have at least 5000 power rank on the classes that are part of the contest that week, then you will get a total of 9 empowered boxes, 3 for each class you got 5k PR on. Next contest that rewards that box type is mastery based. You will need to be top 30,000 mastery to get 1 empowered gem box. And the final contest changes its topic depending on the week. For example, this week we had a boxes opened contest. If you end up in top 2,500, you will then receive your empowered gem box. This means if you are to get all boxes from these contests, you would end up with 11 empowered gem boxes. A third way of getting empowered gem boxes is by unlocking a legendary tome, Empowered Gem Box Edition. This legendary tome is currently 200,000 flux on the marketplace, but once filled, it will give you an empowered box weekly. And finally, the fourth way of getting these empowered boxes is by opening booster boxes. Each karma bar activation, they give 1 empowered box, and you also have the chance of getting an empowered box without triggering the karma bar. Well guys, that's how you can get empowered gem boxes in Trove. Thank you very much for watching this video, hope you found it helpful. And I will see you on the next one.